Today, we are going to be making peanut butter cookie brownie bars mix.
Okay. You're going to do what?
Open the cookie brownie mix.
Let's tear it.
Then, it says 2 tablespoons of water.
Okay. 2.
Then.
It's a big one. Of what?
Water.
Okay.
One.
2 teaspoons of butter. 2 teaspoons. So cut 2 teaspoons. Okay.
Then 1 egg.
And 1
egg.
Okay. Now you're gonna
mix. Now we're gonna make the peanut butter cookie mix. Next, you will need 3 tablespoons butter.
Okay, and then?
Then 2 tablespoons of water.
Two.
Next, you mix. You mix slowly. Now we're going to grab the peanut butter mix and we're going to put it on top of the chocolate mix. Now you turn the oven on for 350 degrees for 45 minutes.
Open.
You open the lid carefully, put the mix in,
and wait for how long?
45 minutes.